We're in the Peacock Canning Town today. With me, I've got new Box Nation signing, none other than Harvey Horn. How are you, Harv?
Good, thanks, James. Yourself?
I'm very well. As what happens, as tradition with new signings here on Box Nation, you sign, you get to see our faces.
Brilliant. Can't wait.
Let's talk a little bit about Harvey Horn. Tell us a little bit about your backstory and your journey so far, Harv.
I was on the GB squad. I was a light flyweight representative for 3 years. I've been all over the world. I've won about 4 or 5 gold medals for Great Britain. I've won the European under 22s. Been part of the British Lion Arts team, the WSB. Won 3 out of 4 there. I've done all right so far. Now I'm now signed with Frank Warren under Mark Tibbs. So,
no doubt you'd have had many suitors vying to get your signature to sort of get you into the paid ranks. What was your decision to sign with Frank Warren?
It's a very good time to be signed with Frank, in my opinion. Obviously, Eddie Earn is a great promoter as well, but I thought with Frank, he's got the BT Sport behind him, he's got Box Nation, and I feel like he's got a couple of lightweights there that could be very interesting for me. You've got likes of Sonny Edwards, Joe Mafosa in the mix, so I'm looking forward to doing them all in.
Cassius and Helder, our faces, did that have any reason in the swaying towards coming on Box Nation?
I'll be honest, Coogan maybe, not so much yourself, James, but...
It's below the belt.
Oh,
there we go, hey.
I think Coogan liked that one a little bit. Let's talk about the plan going forward, Harv. We know we're speculating amongst ourselves as to when your date's going to be, but what's going on?
I should be out early December, not too sure of a date yet, but I'll definitely be out this side of Christmas. I'm looking forward to it, hopefully in London, and really looking forward to it. Can't wait to get out there.
Now you're going to be working, as you mentioned, with trainer Mark Tibbs. He's got a great stable, Mark Tibbs, the likes of Dillian White in the gym as well. How are you and Mark getting on so far?
Me and Mark, we're clicking very well. It's like he's been me training for years. He's really getting me to settle down and turn into a professional. And like I said, I've got a really good amateur background, but there's a lot of tricks of the trade that only people like Mark knows, and he's passing that knowledge on to me, and I'm turning quite dangerous.
With the experience you've had in the WSB, it's such a high level of competition and so many great amateur boxers in that tournament. Do you expect to be fast-tracked, Harv? Do you expect to be starting off at a 4-rounder, or are you going to look to go in a little bit deeper?
I'm going to start off with a couple of 4-rounders. Obviously, I'd like to jump in with the 6s because I know I can do it. I've been fighting 5-rounders against the world's best as well. So these first few fights for my development, I'm going to want to be getting in there with better opposition or more rounds. But I'm going to baby steps. I'm going to get in there, do my thing, and then develop how I want to develop. So
you're quite tall for the weight. What are you going to be weight? Are you going to be starting out at? And do you anticipate, as you sort of grow and develop, moving into the heavier weights?
Yeah, I'm tall at the weight. I'm not too tall in the clubs yet, but I reckon I'll be developing. I might end up at bantam or maybe super fly. But at the minute, I'm comfortable at fly. I'm just going to develop how I develop, like I say. And if I can jump up and down, I will.
What's your moniker going to be then? We've had a lot of discussions amongst ourselves. Can you give us an exclusive as to what moniker you'll be taking in the paid ranks?
I'm going under Triple H, and I'm sorry about this, people, but it is going to be Horny Harvey Horn. So
that's absolutely brilliant. Horny Harvey Horn. It's got a ring to it.
Got a wicked little ring to it. I've had it since I was 11. It sounds a bit dodgy, but yeah. Wait till you see the ring tune, the ring tune.
We're speaking, you might be having the Hornet and having it out with Jeff Horn, but we don't want to go into that. Obviously, your cousin Jeff doing well at the minute.
There's only one Hornet about, and that's me, innit?
Well, you're in good place here in the Peacock. We're looking forward to seeing you develop under Mark Tibbs. Anything you want to say and add before we vamoos?
Yeah, I'd just like to thank Dave Murphy at Building and Refurb Solutions for making me able to train full-time and follow my dream. So thanks a lot for that, mate.
You know how hard it is as a boxer, and these sponsors, people that get behind the boxers at an early stage, is sort of invaluable to a certain extent.
Yeah, it is. Like you said, it is invaluable. We need it, and we wouldn't be able to train full-time without it. And I believe you need to be able to train full-time. If you want to reach that top 1%, at top elite, which I believe I can, you need that help behind. So, again, thanks, Dave, mate.
Horny Harvey Horn, great pleasure to get you on the Cassius and Elder Show. Thank you very much, and we will see you soon.
Thank you very much, boys.